Aditya Birla Sun Life Pharma and Healthcare Fund, a scheme of Aditya Birla Sun Life Mutual Fund. India's pharma and healthcare industry has grown leaps and bounds over the last few decades and has been rewarding the investors well over the long run. It's a structural growth story that is slated for an extraordinary advancement over the next few decades, with various factors turning favorable at domestic as well as global front, where it has already carved niche for itself as a global hub for pharmaceutical manufacturing and research. India, with a population of 1.3 billion people, will become a country of 1.57 billion people by 2030, and the life expectancy will rise from 68.9 years to 71 years. During the same period, the population that requires greater medical attention will increase to 47 crore from 28.3 crores. Rising income level of the people will result in the per capita spending on healthcare to surge, which is currently at $63 as against global average of $1,025. And as people are becoming better aware and more conscious of their health, diagnostic and health insurance market will eventually benefit. Not just that, introduction of Ayushman Bharat, world's largest healthcare scheme, will foster the demand domestically. As a result, the domestic pharma market is expected to grow at approximately 10 to 12% per annum to reach $57 billion by 2030. During the same period, pharmaceutical exports are expected to grow at approximately 8 to 10% per annum to reach $44 billion. Grab this opportunity and own a part of this $100 billion potential market by investing in Aditya Birla Sun Life Pharma and Healthcare Fund. NFO opens on Thursday, June 20th, 2019. NFO closes on Thursday, July 4th, 2019. For more information, call 1-800-270-7000 or visit adityabirlasunlifemf.com or contact your financial advisor today. A scheme of Aditya Birla Sun Life Mutual Fund, Aditya Birla Capital. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.